Okay, guys, the reason I called all my top directors in here today is that the business is changing, and it's time we spoke about money. The money isn't what it used to be. You guys got to wake up to this. I'm going to have to levy lower some of your rates. Director's fees? Huh? Lower your rates?
Can't do it.
We got to make it work. If you don't cut your rate, you don't work.
I bleed for you, I bleed for the agency. I can't do no more.
No more bringing your girlfriends on all the shoots, buddy? No more, okay? Guys, no more 62 cameras, tractor trailers. No more first-class hotels. No more first-class flying. No more bringing that powdered stuff. Whose is that?
This is for Snow White.
Oh, Duccio?
È mia, ma lasciami in pace. Dai, Tommy. Come on, Duccio.
What are you doing? Stop giving my other directors your stash.
No, okay.
Duccio, you gotta cut back on that.
Okay, Dad, do you want to say?
Sure. What about Shutters on the Beach?
No Shutters on the Beach, John. You've been there enough. They know you by name. No Shutters on the Beach.
No Shutters on the Beach. I don't go. I stay here.
Right, no more of that. Right. We're staying in. We gotta cut back. We got to cut back. So I brought this motivational speaker in. I hired this guy, big bucks, and he's gonna explain to you where we're going in the business, all right? Give him your attention. Duccio, who is this woman?
Who is this woman? Where?
No woman in the red sweater.
Ay, Tommy, lasciami in pace.
Don't talk to me in Italian. Who is this woman? She's on all your shoots. She's not your niece. I know she's not niece. All right, here he is. Guys, would you give me attention? I got a motivational speaker. And here he is now, ladies and gentlemen, special speaker. Thank you.
Where do we get the flag?
I don't know what's a flag.
I want you to remember that no bastard ever won a war by dying for his country. You want it?
Tom.
What?
What does this have to do with advertising?
It's a metaphor. You know what a metaphor is? I hope.
An army is a team. It lives, eats, sleeps, fights as a team. This individuality stuff is a bunch of crap. The bilious bastards who wrote that stuff about individuality for the Saturday Evening Post don't know anything more about real battle than they do about fornicating.
Fornication? Fornicazione, Tom.
Now we have the finest food and equipment, the best spirit, and the best men in the world. We are advancing constantly, and we're not interested in holding on to anything except the enemy. We're
going to Who's the enemy?
The agency. Is always the enemy.
You teach me a lot.
Thanks, Danny. Danny, who's running the camera? Fucking idiot.
The Nazis are the enemy.
Nazis.
We're not just going to shoot the bastards. We're going to cut out their living guts and use them to grease the treads of our tanks. All right, now you sons of bitches, you know how I feel.
That was fantastic. Wasn't it great, guys? What do you think? Guys?
Good.
Guys, pay attention, guys. Motivation. Wow, that was the best. That was the best presentation we ever did. What did you think? Come on.
I think the flag was a bit much.
The flag?
Yeah.